When you at the house. Okay. So when you're inside of a house, the biggest thing for me is continuing making a connection with them. I really would like to find something or identify something that we have in common, right? That's the biggest thing. Like, you want to be able to kind of continue develop that rapport, that relationship, making that connection, learn as much as possible from them. You want to tour the house. You want to make some really positive comments, right? You want to try to educate them about the market. In other words, this is your time to shine. It's the same thing, by the way, when you're going for the first time and meeting the seller in your farm, right? Or your sphere, that's the first time you're meeting with them in person. You want to do exactly the same thing. Your number one job is to be liked, because people will work somebody who they like, who they trust, and respect their knowledge and expertise, okay? Find out again why they're trying to sell it on their own. There's nothing wrong by asking the same questions that you may ask over the phone. There's nothing wrong with it. Most of them don't remember that you asked those questions. But for you, the reason you're doing that is because this way you can go to step two, which is offering your value proposition, i.e. marketing and services, and of course the commission structure.